Mamma,
electoral commission, no, any abine. Adia omu ya ene ho ye ni demonstration ni no ma e koso obi nka se futu nsi ba se genansa hwe ye na ba he actions and nations or plunge this country into any state of anarchy or chaos or violence. She is a potential candidate for international criminal court.
Like, listen to him.
She is a potential candidate for international criminal court on a national and I'm going to tell you something. Listen to him. Genansa is a potential candidate for international criminal court.
Ghana NDC for dia.
You see, Ghana for NDC. Ghana is a potential candidate for
Ghana NDC for dia.
Yes.
Madam, so, madam,